In this video, we will show you how to reset cPanel password from Red Server Host client area. If you have forgotten cPanel password and if you would like to reset it, then first of all, log into your Red Server Host client area by clicking over login button at top right corner. Now from here, you need to enter your credentials and then click over login. Now go to services and then my services. Now from here, you will find several services which are running. Simply click over active button in front of the service for which you have forgotten your cPanel password. Now from this page, on the left hand side, you will find change password option. Click over there and then enter your new password directly. Confirm the new password and then click over save changes. In this way, your new password will be applied successfully and now you can log in with your new password. Also, if you don't remember your cPanel username, then you can simply check your email history with redserverhost.com. We have sent you an email which contains your cPanel username. Please subscribe to our channel if you are still not subscribed. If you want to buy a cPanel web hosting services with all awesome features into it, then RedServerHost.com is the best option for you.